Ang hiling namin, nakakuha kami ng bahay. Ano namin yung kahit nasira na yung bahay namin, sana naman makakatira kami doon, may bahay kami.
Pasok tayo dito, may mga tao naman.
Isilip na ako dito.
In terms of food, in terms of shelters, in terms of also livelihood, those ones, if they can go back to their previous settlement, of course it will be easier. If not, we will also have to see how will be their access to livelihood in their new settlement. But this is again one of the things that we cannot answer today, because the plan of the government is in this aspect is still not clear.